Mercedes-Benz just presented a mid-cycle revive on its S-Class Coupe and Cabriolet. At first glance, this exclusivity doesn't seem to exist. The Coupe and Cabriolet share the standard designations found in their forthcoming 2018 sedan counterparts. There are AMG S63 and S65 models in states of tune exactly the same as those on the four-door models, their twin turbocharged V8 and V12 engines making an enhanced 603 horsepower and 664 pound-feet of torque, and a state 621 horsepower / 738 pounds to feet, respectively. And there is a regular S560 model, which, despite its callback to the 560 nomenclature of the classic W126 S-Class of the 80s and 90s, features a familiar 4.0-liter twin-turbocharged V8, now tuned to produce 463 horsepower and 516 pounds to feet. The S-Class Coupe and particularly the Cabriolet are among our most loved Mercedes-Benz vehicles at this moment, maybe notwithstanding going into the pantheon of our most loved Mercedes vehicles ever. Also, following 2 or 3 days of guiding its motor and open/shut best variations around the mountains, coasts and superhighways of Southern California, this evaluation stays similarly as valid for the refreshed rendition, regardless of the relative absence of separation from the car.